This hour, a man accused of accidentally shooting a house while hunting pleaded not guilty to charges. 25-year-old Kason Smith is from Sebring. A few months ago, police say he was hunting in Beaver Township near Calla Road when we're told he shot at a deer but missed. Instead, he apparently hit a house and a man's foot. He's accused of that. Smith's trial is set for April.